The Charlotte Football Club unveils renderings of what Bank of America Stadium is going to look like once $50 million worth of renovations are done. Take a look. It's pretty cool. The new LED board will stretch more than 200 feet across the main entrance. New images will be splashed up on a refreshed concourse area outside of the actual seating space. Football Club also adding a brand new VIP club section called the Vault near the new midfield players' entrance. Very nice.